And now for the business news. The Banco Central ng Pilipinas directs banks not to increase interbank ATM withdrawal charges. According to BSP Deputy Governor Nestor Espinilla Jr., there is a need to further study the service fees issue. Espinilla says banks have been ordered to maintain status quo in terms of service fees pending the completion of the study.